The legislative effort to allow Texans to carry handguns has been approved by the Texas Senate. The measure, already passed by the Texas House, heads to a conference committee for the two chambers to hash out their differences unless the House accepts the Senate amendments. Then the bill heads to Governor Greg Abbott, who said last week he would sign the permitless carry bill into law. The city's Historic and Design Review Commission has denied a request to raise part of a historic building in the Cattleman Square neighborhood. The family that owns the former Witt Printing Company building says they cannot afford to renovate it, but they've been unable to sell it because potential owners want to know they can tear down the building. People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals is calling on the federal government to shut down the San Antonio Aquarium, alleging that a convicted wildlife trafficker is involved in its operations. The aquarium is owned by Crystal Covino, the wife of convicted wildlife trafficker Amon Covino.